couldn't resist the opportunity to make a few comments about that disgusting, vile piece of shit, Kim Davis, the tyrannical, dictatorial, religious kook who wants to force its own personal dogma onto everyone, also using it as a defense against its bigotry and hatred. Kim Davis is a four-time adulteress. She's using her government taxpayer-paid job to spread her own personal opinions and simultaneously violating the federal laws of the United States of America, which incidentally were founded by foreign immigrant founding fathers who left England because of the exact same dictatorial, tyrannical gibberish forced on them by a religious organization, a cult, the Church of England, which is no different than the cult that Kim Davis belongs to. Kim Davis is one of the most despicable anti-American bigots that we've ever seen. I mean, this kind of disgusting act of intolerable, tyrannical, religious kookery should be prosecuted severely to discourage any other asshole pieces of shit like Kim Davis from trying this tyrannical, religious crap. We don't need them here. Kim Davis should be locked up permanently. She's a threat to the freedom of Americans. She is despicable. There's nothing lower. She is an anti-Rosa Parks. Rosa Parks was a human being who had had enough of being treated in this manner that she was allegedly inferior and forced to sit in an area of the bus that she didn't want to sit in. So she stood up against that inhuman treatment. Here, you have the reverse Rosa Parks. You have a piece of shit named Kim Davis, a public servant who is paid by taxpayers who don't share her disgusting, creepy religious dogma. They don't want any part of it, ever. And what has she done? She's risen up for her cult of disgusting pieces of shit and become a figurehead for bigotry and intolerance. And you've got pieces of shit like this little piece of crap, Steve King, calling her a Rosa Parks. She's the antithesis of Rosa Parks. She would be the one encouraging people not to let Rosa Parks sit anywhere she chose to on the bus. She is the anti-Rosa Parks, trying to tell everyone what they can do based on her personal opinion. Again, simultaneously violating the laws of our federal government. This is why we have a separation of church and state, so asshole pieces of shit like Kim Davis can't steer our laws and deprive people of rights. This is the most vile behavior. This is exactly why religion is so destructive, detrimental, deleterious, nauseating, and vomitous. It's sickening. It's absolutely aberrant and dangerous. This is the identical behavior that ISIS, Al-Qaeda, and the Taliban subscribe to. You want to live in a religious country? Move to one. America ain't it. Get that through your thick heads, you imbeciles.